Hello everyone. This is a short Wi-Fi setup video of SANNCE I21AN Smart Wireless Security Camera. In this video, you'll get the basic instructions on how to hook up this Wi-Fi camera and how to easily get remote access on your mobile devices. This camera features 720p HD video quality, two-way audio, quick and easy setup, advanced P2P remote access, instant mobile push email alert, wide viewing angle, night vision, and TF card storage. Now let's take a look at the camera. You can find an SD card slot on the top of the camera. Beside the slot is the reset button. Here is the light sensor, 720p HD lens, and the microphone for two-way audio. On the back panel, this is the speaker, also for two-way communication, Ethernet port to connect the Ethernet cable, USB power in, it is where you plug in the power adapter. Okay, let's begin the installation. First of all, plug the USB power cable into the camera and insert the TF card. Plug the power adapter into any indoor electrical socket to get the camera powered. Then the camera will begin self-checking, and the camera head will spin horizontally and vertically. It takes a few seconds to complete. There are two methods you can get the camera connected to the Wi-Fi network. One is configuring it wirelessly. First, you have to download and install the mobile app. Here, we take Android phone as an example. Search SANNCE Cam in Google Play to get the app and install it on your phone. Once done, open the app and click on Add Device to add the IP camera to it. Select Wireless Configuration Wi-Fi and then Camera. Click on Next. Check on the Wi-Fi name and input password. Note, the Wi-Fi frequency should be 2.4 GHz. Then click on Start Configuration. Move your phone closer to the camera, then a voice will prompt, Connecting Start. Wait a few seconds while it is configuring. Once done, it will prompt, Connecting Successful. If the camera and your phone are not connected successfully, please reset your camera and follow the steps again. Now, the camera you just added will be presented on the screen. Click on the camera and click on Done to save its ID. When the camera is successfully configured for the first time, you can see a red exclamation point symbol on the screen, which reminds you to change the default username and password. We recommend you to change it for the sake of protecting your privacy. Now you can watch the live video. Before recording, you have to initialize the SD card first. Go to the Settings interface, choose SD Settings, and click on SD Card Format to initialize the SD card. Then Wi-Fi configuration process is complete. Now let's look at the second method. This time, you can use an Ethernet cable to help you do the Wi-Fi configuration. Plug the Ethernet cable into the Ethernet port of the camera, and the other end of the cable goes to your router. The first few setting steps on the app are just the same as the previous method. But here, in the Add Device interface, you have to choose Search Device in LAN. Then you can see the available camera. Check it and click on Done. Then the camera will be presented on the interface. Click on the Settings icon to do a few more essential settings. Choose Wi-Fi Setting, and then click on Wi-Fi Manager. Select the available Wi-Fi network in your house. When the camera is successfully configured for the first time, you can see a red exclamation point symbol on the screen, which reminds you to change the default username and password. We recommend you to change it for the sake of protecting your privacy. Now you can watch the live video. Then you can unplug the Ethernet cable. And this is the second Wi-Fi configuration method, through an Ethernet cable. Click on the camera you added to view real-time footage. And on the bottom right corner of the live monitoring interface, you can see the three-dot icon. Click on it to show the edit icons on both the top and bottom of the screen. Here you can adjust the video resolution. The video resolution is HD by default. Slide your finger on the screen to control the movements of the camera. You know, right, left, up, and down. There are also settings that can be done like two-way audio, video brightness, and so forth. Okay, this is all about the Wi-Fi setup of our I21AN Wi-Fi camera. Hope it helps you in configuring this smart camera. Thank you.